Hello everyone and welcome to Blasto! This is a game from my childhood, and the reason I'm playing a game from my childhood is because today's my birthday. Yay! One step closer to sadness. And despair! I haven't played this game since I was about 8, so let's give it a shot, shall we? Alright, starting off strong with an explosion. And a red planet. Not our red planet, but you know. Oh my god. Memories. Oh god, I remember this intro. This music. It's been such a long time since I played this game. Oh my god. Oh man.
My devoted legions of terror, the time is finally upon us.
Oh God.
Long have the humans sat fat and safe on their shiny blue planet, while we, the one true master race of the universe, banished to this hellhole they call the fifth dimension. Well now it's payback time.
Oh man, so like I said, I played this game when I was 8. Dear God, I remember this.
Using our pan-dimensional crossing machine, we will punch a hole through the space-time continuum. And through this glorious galactic gateway, my beautiful hordes will flow like a poison river, establishing a bridgehead on Uranus. Well, I say, well to the fool who stands in our way.
Oh god, the ant things. Ugh. Oh man, it is. I remember so much of this. Yeah, I don't remember anything he says.
I will enslave their women, eat their children, and rape their cattle. Nothing will stop me from claiming my rightful place as the one true ruler of the universe. I, Blast the Terrible, shall reign supreme!
There's a PS1 game that just had the line, and rape their cattle. Alright. I forgot about that. This music reminds me of Space Quest. And here comes... Well, you'll see.
Space Command Central, Captain Blasto. Space Command Central, Captain Blasto, over.
Blasto here.
We have an urgent message from Admiral Bigshot on your main viewer.
Urgent, huh? Put him through, Command Central.
Blasto, Uranus is in big trouble.
What do we do this time?
This is no time for jokes. It seems that evil alien tyrant Bosk is up to his old tricks again.
Bosk? I thought that pear-headed psychopath was banished to the fifth dimension.
He was, but now he's back, and he's mad. The very foundation of the free planetary system may be at stake. His forces are already massed for an invasion of the planet Uranus.
And you want me to take it back, eh?
Can you do it, Blasto?
Is a frog's butt water tight?
I knew we could count on you, Blasto. Good luck. And remember, Uranus is on the line.
So what else is new?
Sorry, I have a very juvenile sense of humor. Oh, God. I think that's Phil Hartman. I could be wrong about that. Oh yeah, the loading screen. One second, I'm actually gonna check to see if it's, Toast Aliens and Rescue Babes. I just realized how much this game reminds me of Duke Nukem. Except the main character's likable.
I'm home!
Alright, one second. Yep, that is indeed Phil Hartman. So, as you can see, this is kind of an old-school third-person action platformer with shooting! And this is a map. Yay! So, I don't remember any of the controls. Uh, Yay. But I don't know the controls still. That didn't help me in the slightest. Okay, this is my aim. And it's inverted. You mother... Okay. That's my sidestep. R1 makes me walk. Alright, let's go. Yeah! Alright, so... This is a weird-ass game.
Yeah.
It also, probably one of the more in-your-face games for the PS1. Like, this, it reminds me of Conker's Bad Fur Day a little bit, just not as in your... You are an ass. Just not as, profane or anything. Also, ah! Oh, cool. It's got Bubsy-style platforming. Just because it's from my childhood doesn't mean it's good. What's this? Alright, can't do anything there. Hello! I probably can't reach her from here, so what's this? That's health. Alrighty. Circle does nothing. It's been a long time. I remember this game being very hard. Oh, circle might be interact. No. Ah! okay. Okay, triangles interact. Go, go, go. You. But yeah, this game was a very difficult game. Map bonus! Alright. Heh! I don't even remember where I played this game, because I don't think I was,
Bambi, good heavens! You can't wear that in this neighborhood!
Alright. Yeah, this definitely reminds you of Duke Nukem. Except a little more self-aware. Oh man, okay. If anybody wants to get offended, now's the time.
Hello.
Hello.
Hey, I got a thing. Yeah, life. Oh good, these will probably get collapsed, aren't they?
Ow.
Hey, how about you don't do that? Yeah, they collapsed. Field lock? What does that do? Huh! Wow, I actually made it! Hey! Let's just shoot out these TV screens, because reason. Hey, I got a thing. I think this has limited ammo. Oh, yes it does. Alright, what's this? Oh. Well, how do I get to that lady? Hold on. How do I get to her? Do I not? Also... I now have multiple weapons. I don't know how to change them. Select? No, that's the map. How do I get to her? So what did I get? Oh, I got a rocket launcher. There's gotta be a way to get over her, right? Right? Yeah! Got way up there! Alright. Down we go! Gotta love space elevators. Who wants some of this? Hey, save point. Huh. Man, remember when you didn't have autosave? I do. I've been playing video games since I was like 2. Oh, God. No! Huh! How about you don't do that? Ah! Alright. Got him. Yeah! Hey, I did a thing. Now this guy reminds you of Johnny Bravo. It's like Johnny Bravo and Duke Nukem combined, except they're more competent. Ah! Bounce pads! Ah! Hey bud, how about you don't do that? I freaking hate that. Enemies spawning while I'm on a jumping platform, this is bullcrap. Oh. Huh. Oh wait. I remember now. Kind of. Maybe. Where the hell am I? Oh, I thought that was an... I thought that was an enemy for some reason. Press it!
Pull that home, E.T.
Where the hell am I? Headshot!
Wow!
Now please tell me that wasn't the end of the level. Son of a bitch! Alright, hold up. Back to the main menu, back to the save game, cause I'm gonna try and 100% complete some of these levels. I don't know how long this game is. I don't think I ever beat it, so... Wait, start? Hold on. Start. It's not an actual save point. Cool! Do I have to beat this game in one go? How does that work? Man, my childhood sucked. I played this game when I was a kid. Well, we're back to Uranus. It's pronounced Uranus. Or Uranus. Actually, how is
your... Honey, I'm home.
How is Uranus pronounced? Uranus. I will say, for a PS1 game, does that look half bad? Not the greatest thing in the world, but, you know. I definitely remember, like, I don't know why, but I always was fascinated with, like, violence in video games as a kid, so I was just confused as to how this game got away with, you know, doing this.
Cool.
Head explosion! Then again, then I played Wild 9, and Wild 9's a bit of a step up from this, since your main way of fighting enemies is beating the hell out of them. Oh, I love Wild 9. I need to play that game. It's a weird game, but it is so much fun. Maybe I'll play that for the second half of my birthday extravaganza. It won't be an extravaganza. My birthday's never an extravaganza. I'm boring as heck. Fire like a madman. What's this? Oh, yeah. Woo! I got a chain gun! Ho, ho, ho! Who wants some death? 200 tetrawatt charger? I don't know what that is. No! Piss! Well, that sucks. Ah! There's no point to gaining that power up. I just lost it. Shoot him! There we go. Great job, man. Now you're gonna die the next instant someone so much as touches you with a feather. Good job, Captain Blasto. More like Captain... No, I don't know. I don't know, man. I can't make jokes. What do you think this is? A Let's Play channel that makes jokes? Oh, wait. Whoopsie!
Let me see if I can help you there, little lady.
Oh god, I don't know why, but I am really, really digging this game. Even as awful as it is, there's just something about it. Hello.
Thank you.
Hubba, hubba.
Yeah, we got a life.
Wow!
Yeah, that's the accurate representation to getting extra life, I suppose. Shoot it! Oh, hey, an extra life. Or, not extra life. A health pickup! Okay, I'm still confused on how I'm supposed to get to the lady.
Break a sweat.
Let's look down here for a second. Is there anything down? I wouldn't be able to tell, would I? It's a PS1 game. Nope. Huh. Give me a moment. Alright, from what I tell, we go get a jetpack later, and then we save her. So, let's do that.
No more Mr. Nice Guy.
No more Mr. Nice Guy. On that note, I share the same birthday as Alice Cooper. I always say Allison Cooper. Reason being, I always combine... I guess it is a regular save. I always combine Alice Cooper and Alice in Chains, and I'm not sure why. So, here's a note. Let's not go over there just yet, because that's near where the end of the level is. Hey, how about you don't do that? Well, I guess he's dead. And... map bonus! Boing! Do not press. Oh, okay. Hey, you're just asking for it. You're just asking me to press it. Okay. Whoo! Alright. That caught me off guard. So... no! How about you don't? No! Oh, hey, a thing.
Wow.
Invincible! Come on. Ha-ha! So, note to self. Don't get in that.
I'd help you up, but I don't have a spatula with me.
This game is like the most... this is basically 50s sci-fi mixed with dumb 90s humor. Which is all 90s humor. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Alright, so we're still looking for a jetpack. Away we go! Oh! Fall damage in a platform game? Alright, I already see problems with this. One moment. Alright, so... we need to go back up there.
Alley-oop.
Because... there's a jetpack. Over here. It turns out it's apparently on this rock. Maybe. It's what it said. Well, it said on the rock next to the blue and green thing. Cool, great. I was lied to! Alright. What am I doing wrong here? Push the guy, ta-da. Oh. So, I have to do a thing before a thing happens to do a thing. So, let's do the thing. Piss. Oh! I have a quick turn. And it's a backflip. Alright, that's pretty rad. Push the block. Push the block. Do the thing. Push the block. Don't ask me why I keep saying do the thing. I don't know. I've got a glowing hand. Who wants to die? Oh. So, yeah, we had to do that. Then we kill everybody who's in our way. And there should be a jetpack on the thing now. Ha! Ho! Ha! Ha! That's weird, like there's falling damage sometimes, but not all the time. I guess I've got limited jetpack!
Hot damn, I'm good.
Did you say hot damn or goddamn? Falling crate! No. Let's get back up to that lady and... ah! Escape! Oh god, the slowdown. Video games! Ah! Hey, help!
Well, hello there.
Well, hello there.
Ow. Stop that. So that lets me not take fall damage, it seems. I'm stuck. Oh god. I don't know what to do.
Ooh.
I got shot. Cool. Great. Cool. Up and back to the next level because reasons. Also, I'm supposed to shoot all the enemies, or I'm supposed to kill all the enemies, right? Yeah! That's not happening. I'll save all the ladies, but I won't kill all the enemies. Because at the moment, I don't think I can survive that. I'm awful at this game. Across! No. Now I remember why I didn't beat this game. It's hard as heck. Onwards to the next level. What the heck is that thing? Oh, okay. Where do I find a teleporter off this rock? Who wants some? He wanted some. He got it. Yeah, alright. Alright. This is a weird game. And it's weird how much I remember of this game, because, like, I thought I still had my jetpack. I was sorely mistaken. No, I'm stuck down here. Crap. I don't know why I remember this game. This isn't really that memorable. It's another third-person shooter from PS1 era that uses tank controls. But at the same time, it's got ridiculous Conker's Bad Fur Day style vulgar humor. Well, not necessarily vulgar, but I mean, there is vulgarity there. I mean, the Uranus jokes. The joke is assholes. Alright. And the enemies say mommy when they die. I don't know what that is. Was that my gun? Oh, it's an upgrade. Suck lead! Or plasma. Across! Jump!
Ah, that hit the spot.
What spot, Phil Hartman? I'm afraid to ask. Is it Uranus? Like I said, I have a juvenile sense of humor. Don't judge me. Dead. Freaking dead. Come on, spin faster. Forward. I don't know where to go. Aha! I broke something. And I broke another thing. I have a purpose to use this, because I'm going to get a new weapon in here anyway. And map bonus! Look and burn. Lock and burn? You kidding me? It's a pun! Hello.
Pull that home, E.T.
I think you said that already, Phil. Oh! I blasted it in half! Didn't expect that, to be perfectly honest. Maybe I'll make this in two halves, and when we get to the 30-minute mark, which will be in a second, so, not a second, but in a little bit, I'll switch over to something else for my channel. You piece of crap. Say goodbye to your legs. Alright, not an option. Alright, back we go. Please, Phil, never make that noise again. Wait. Phil Hartman's dead. Oh. I forgot that Phil Hartman was dead. Excuse me! I backhanded him! That's amazing! Oh, we got a thing over here.
Basic cake.
Basic cake. Who wants to die? It's you. Oh, sorry. I didn't mean to shoot your cage. Red pill. The worst subreddit. Wait, did it work? Yay! I beat it. I doob it. No! Excuse me? Excuse me, you dare survive? Ah! God! Shoot! Piss! This game is remarkably difficult. Because, like, you can't quickly move. Like, oh wait. Nah, you can't really quickly, you can't quickly dodge attacks. You have to run back. Turn around. Huh. Well, there was a guy. He's dead now. I opened your cage. How do you like them apples? I'm getting shot. I was getting shot and something I couldn't control. That's good game design. Oh, God. Okay. I can't imagine what the later levels of this game are going to be like. I mean, we'll never know, because I probably won't beat this game. If I ever revisit it and decide that I hate myself, I'll try and beat it, and I'll lose miserably. We just spawned. I'm gonna get a thing. These guys aren't smart. They just get right in the way of my freaking missile launcher. Ha! And now I've got this. Suck hot lead.
Yee-haw!
Oh, good. Did the music just increase in tempo?
Oopsie-daisy.
Sounds like they just took the regular music and increased it in tempo, and that's my invincibility music. Sure ain't no star from Mario, I'll tell you that. So, did the second door open? Thinking those are enemies for some reason. Oh, this game has some surprising slowdown. Hello! Please note that the Wild Nine. Alright. Okay! Get it!
Yum,
no!
Yum.
Going down. Why was that funny to me? I don't know why, but piss. All right. That wasn't even. God, my childhood sucked. Ah. Can't even get past a simple trap. Couldn't get past it without taking loads of damage from that asshole. Excuse me, you spawn an enemy behind me? And in front of me. Someone who's probably not, who, like, if you take a look at this as someone who's never tried to play this game before, attempts to play this game, they're not gonna have a good time. Cause you're kicking their ass the entire way through. I understand rewarding, you know, getting better at the game, but there's a difference between that and let's punish the player for not knowing what they're doing. Alright, I seriously cannot. I can't not take damage. I literally. It seems like I have to take damage to get close enough to an enemy to kill them. Alright, this game blows. I tried to exclaim, and all that came out was a sad cough. No! Ah, whatever. So... Whoops, I pressed the PlayStation button on my controller, and then something happened. I don't know what. But that's it for this part. We will be back with a second game shortly. Yay. Well, back to another section of my childhood for this special, quote-unquote. So this is Tom and Jerry House Trap. I don't explain this. I've had this game since I was about four? Three? And I've never met anyone else who's played it in my actual copy of the game. And I don't remember how to play it. Controller. That's the only option you get. Vibration? Yes. Okay. So... I don't know who made this game, but whoever they are, I love them, because this game... I love this game, for some reason. Let's play for a little bit. So, in this game, the main draw of this game is that it has a two-player mode, where one player is Tom, and the other player is Jerry, and you set up traps to try and defeat the one or the other. But there's also a single player, where you do the same thing. Now, I'm Jerry, I believe. Oh, my analogs are on. Let me turn that off. Now, one thing about this game I don't like, the music's a little Hi! And you press square or triangle or circle to equip something, and then X to use it. Ah, son of a bitch, you got the broom. Piss! And you're supposed to, like, sneak over those so that they don't, like, hurt you. You also get, like, various weapons that you'd probably find in a Tom and Jerry cartoon. Also, you can do this. Come here, sucker! Ha-ha! Suck it! Ah, yes. Let's smack him up. Yeah, the entire gist of this game is beat the hell out of whichever one you aren't. Animal cruelty! Kind of. Hey, how about you don't do that? I'm out. Later. Bye. Ah, come on! Bull. And you can tell when there's a trap if you sneak through because it'll show these stars. Ha-ha! Oh god, I remember this game so fondly, for some reason. I win! I remember being awful at the later levels. I'm awful at the start and the main levels, as you can see. This is a pretty faithful recreation, whichever one, of, like, old school Tom and Jerry cartoons, because those cartoons are chaos. Let's be perfectly honest. Also, for some reason, to go to the next level, you press left! Let's save, because I always forgot to save my game, like, after every level, and I would just have to do every level all over again. At each level... Pay no mind, my computer's having a heart attack. And every level... Every level introduces some new concept. Ha! Sucker! Is this Hickory Dickory Dock? What the hell? No! Like to see you try, bitch. This is Hickory Dickory Dock, I swear to God. Ha ha! So this may be one of the first examples of asymmetrical multiplayer, because... Well, not really. Kind of. I don't know. Maybe. Although, if you're playing with a person, then you kind of know what they're doing, because you can see it. Ha-ha! So we just got a new area, the bowling room, which allows us to get hot glue. Or crazy glue. Or crazy bread. I don't know. We're gonna get a bat. We're gonna beat Tom to death. With a baseball bat. Hello! Strategy! Get back here. I'm gonna beat you to death. I'm gonna hit you in the head with a baseball bat. Beat on the cat with a baseball bat. I did it in one go! That's never happened before! I guess that years of playing video games have taught me that I'm much better at video games than I used to be at video games. What? My computer needs to be improved. Tax for the memory. That's not even a good pun! How about, like, income tax? There you go. Tax for the memory. That doesn't even sound like thanks. It doesn't make any sense. The only thing that starts off with is tuh. And even gets that wrong because it starts with a the, not a tuh. Thanks, I mean. Get over here, sucker. That's right. Run. Oh, piss. Piss. I'm watching my own show for some reason. Eh? Alright, yeah, sure. We'll go with it. Oh, right. The book. I think you just throw the book. Yeah. Throw the book at him! No. Ha-ha! Ow. Giant fish! Ha! Yes. Hit him! Hit him! Yeah, I definitely remember being really bad at this game. Cause, dear God. I'm still bad at this game. I think he hurt himself with his own trap there. Good job, Tom. I'm gonna throw the book at you. Come here. Come here. You son of a bitch, Tom. No. Okay. Got a broom. Ha ha! What'd you get for messing with Jerry? I think he's broken. Ah! He wasn't broken. What the hell? Okay, I missed. Wow. 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 I'm bad at this game. The computer doesn't really know you're there, so I missed with the hot glue. That's a sound effect straight from the cartoons. Ha! I murdered him with a baseball bat! See, the thing is, this game is not good, but it's a part of my childhood. Though it is a pretty fun game, it's just that it could have been so much more. Confused. God. The cartoons had way better puns than that, are you kidding me? Fun fact, it actually started, playing the music on my computer when I put in the disc. So, oh, we're in different locations now. I wonder why. I don't have anything to hit him with. There we go. Goodbye. I don't know when you get, like, the upstairs area unlocked. Ha! Ah. Ha! Ah! Oh, wait, outside. That's a sledgehammer. Oh, boy, you gonna have a bad day. Oh, I missed with the mousetrap. Eh? You can't even get to that. That's bullshit. Alright. I'm dead. The AI in this game is not smart. Let's just be perfectly honest here. Not smart. Ha-ha! Oh, I'm out of... Oh, I'm out! Goodbye! I literally can't get to that. Wow. Alright. Something you can do with the pond? No. I know later levels you actually have to, like, defend the duckling for some reason. Eh. 1 second. Alright, we're back. You are not a smart cat. Dynamite! Good job, Tom. Great job. Get back here. Feels like the attack weapons do the same amount of damage. Doesn't matter what kind you get. Smack him! Yeah! And like a fainting goat, his worst enemy was an umbrella. Next level! Because, I don't know, reasons. Oh, God, no. Now you have to prevent Tom from eating these chickens. Or ducklings, whatever. I don't care, they're birds. Small birds. Baby birds. Like the one from the cartoon who either was suicidal or thought Tom was its mom. I can't remember which. Quack. Quack. Oh, wait, you have to bring the chickens to... Like... You have to find the chickens, first off, and bring them to... a thing. Pond outside. Yeah. See, he's got to bring them to the out to the oven, and I've got to not bring them. Ah! Escape. One for me. Tom, please. I just got to prevent him from getting any of the chickens. I should probably just discard my weapons, because I'm going to be doing a lot of running back and forth. Oh! No! How do I get that? How do I get that back? I guess I don't throw things at him. Do I have to hit him? No! Son of a bitch! I think Jerry's a little faster. Where the hell is the other duck? There you are. Get back here, you. Alright, so Tom's a dick. And we have to... Alright, I've got two. If I can get three, I will be fine. Just need to make sure he doesn't get any. His inventory's full anyway. He can't get any if he tries. Got him, sucker! No! Later, sucker! I think you just screwed yourself, Tom. I win! Suck it! I remember that level being a lot harder as a kid, because I didn't realize you could hit him to get the ducks back. Because I was a dumb kid. I don't remember how long this game is. Probably not that long, but, you know. Pop goes the cider. That doesn't make any sense. I mean, I guess it makes sense as a factual statement, but if you're trying to make reference to Pop Goes the Weasel, cider is not in any remote shape, way, or form similar in sound or sentence or structure to the word weasel. You fail. Now you just go back to killing each other. Because video games. Ha-ha! Like to see you get in this room, bitch. Oh, we can use the oven now. Double kill! Good to know. This AI seems to be getting better. Might all actually be music from the, Oh, hey! There's a downstairs area now! Escape! Ow, okay. Piss! Yeah, there's a section over here, which is the outside... What? Ow, okay, cool. What the hell is going on? No. God. Okay, that's some eldritch dimensional, that's some alternate dimension crap right there. I'm very injured. I need to just not die. Ah, come on! Oh, there's a garage too. Cool. Apparently, Tom owns this house. Invisible ink, now in basement. Alright, cool. Heading there now. Son of a bitch. Smack him, cane him. Alright, there we go. Haven't lost a level yet. But AI, Tom's AI is getting a little smarter. He's probably not going to fall for traps as often. As I will. I mean, not as often as he used to. Because I forget they exist. Night falls! Alright. There was another Tom and Jerry game for PS2 called... Fight of the Furriest? Something like that? I don't remember, but it was awful. It was a fighting game, like a 3D brawler, kind of like the not Tom and Jerry, kind of like the what's it called? Billy and Mandy game, which was actually really fun. If you've never played it, it's real fun. I've trapped myself in here. Now I've lied. I lied. There's stuff in here. There's also a clock. Oh, I throw the clock. I thought it was a trap. I actually don't know why I thought it was a trap. Gotta hide back here. I can't hide back there. I'm ready, Tom! Sucker! Ha ha ha! The escape! waiting for him to come in here so I can just trap him. Beat him in his own game. Alright, he just burned to death. Howdy, howdy, Tom. Goodbye. Ah, son of a... No! Bad Tom. Get back here. Gonna beat you, whatever this thing is. Plunger! Steak, now in dining room, son of a bitch. He's gonna heal himself. Ha! Sucker! Okay, I did the typewriter thing, cool. Kick. Ha! I did it! And I'm gonna get run over by the vacuum cleaner. It was a Pyrrhic victory, my friends. Pyrrhic? This one. Yeah. I don't know how to pronounce words. Pumping iron! Alright! Gonna see Jerry overdose on weightlifting powder. Yeah. Well, this is gonna be the last level we do because it's getting a little late. As in recording, I've almost recorded for a solid hour and some. I'm awful at remembering times. Hey! Why is there Jello in the baby's room? What else is up here? Bathroom, obviously. Hang on. Alright, we're back. Sorry about that. What are we doing? I was looking for the other room that's in this level, which is the room specific to pumping iron, which I... Oh. Is the joke that one of the weapons is an iron? Is that it? Alright, cool. I feel like there's something missing here. Son of a... Yeah! I definitely think that I'm missing something. Probably not something important, but something. Wait a minute. There's another room in this one. Is this just the main bedroom? Yeah. I'm just gonna stay up here, I guess. I'm here. Might as well. Tom's gonna kill himself! Tom, the worst. Dear God, man. Dear God, I don't even have to do anything! Jerry wins by doing nothing! I'm gonna try. Okay, you know what? I'm gonna do one more level after this. Aw, piss. Oh, at least it only heals a little bit. Jerry wins by doing nothing. I'm gonna see if I can do that next round. What? Hold up, what? I don't think it's gonna work, because reasons. Just die! Die! Get back here. I don't even know what this is. It looks like a giant mascara applier. I'm gonna smack this cat. No, don't abuse animals. All right, come on. I don't think I'm gonna, is this, are any of these traps? Oh, well, that's a trap. Look, I'm just waiting in here. Come get me. never mind. But now I'm trapped in the freaking bathroom with a dynamite blocking the door. I'm coughing so much. I'm sorry. I'm sorry! Cheapskates. We'll save that for another time, because to be perfectly honest, I'm a little bored. So, we will play this maybe another day. Right now, I don't think that's going to be on my list of games to play in the upcoming future. But yeah, so that's my birthday extravaganza. It was two games from my childhood that were terrible, but I enjoyed them anyway. At least this game's fun. Blasto is just annoying. So anyway, that's it for now. I hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, let me know in the comments what you liked and what you didn't like, and I will try to improve myself based on that. Sorry for not really having that many jokes this episode. I'm kind of sick, so I'm a little focused on, you know, just playing and talking and reacting and joking. So, that's it for now, and I'll see you in the next video. Adios!